The Red, White, and Kaboom Independence Celebration will be held this year at Lake Mirror, along with the along the Francis Langford Promenade on Wednesday, July 3rd, from 6 p.m. to 9:15 p.m. It's a free event, but it is suggested that everyone bring at least one non-perishable food item to be donated to volunteers in service to the elder, or VISTI. During Red, White, and Kaboom, there will be a variety of food trucks around Lake Mirror, so bring a blanket, bring your appetite, and enjoy the festivities and celebrate our great nation. This year's Red, White, and Kaboom will be sponsored by Team Mims Corp. Tom Mims, president of Team Mims Corporation, said, "We're very excited to sponsor Red, White, and Kaboom again this year. It is an excellent opportunity for our community to come together in celebration of our great country, and it's free to the public. Red, White, and Kaboom will continue with a dramatic display of fireworks over the lake, and for those attending, you can bring a cooler, but no glass bottles, please. Pop-up tents and large beach umbrellas are not allowed. Snapchat and Facebook geofilters were created for the event, so please use the filter and share your experiences through social media using hashtag Red, White, and Kaboom." That's Kaboom with a K. Red, White, and Kaboom 2019 and hashtag RWK2019. All city parking garages will be open for this event. For more information, go to www.lakelandgov.net.
Always a fun time. They put
always
on a good show.
Always a fun
show.
Time, yes. And no need to you know, park your chairs out in days in advance, like your parades and stuff like that.
Right.
There'll be plenty of room to see the fireworks, so head on out there and have a good time.
Absolutely.
Be courteous. I mean, I think that's the whole thing about umbrellas and things like that. You know, be courteous to the people
around.
And
if you have litter, please put it in a trash can.
Yeah, it makes a big difference
when
the event is over. Yep.